Today we are at Mississippi Gateway Regional Park. It's one of our unique little gems we have hidden in our system.
We're stepping outside and hitting the trails. This week's stop, Mississippi Gateway Regional Park in Brooklyn Park. This Three Rivers Regional Park is more compact than the reserves that we visited the past couple weeks.
Regional parks are typically a lot smaller, anywhere from 100 to 200 acres in size, and are primarily 100% recreational. You get opportunities to get out and hike and bike and walk and do a variety of things at our regional parks.
The crown jewel of the park is the amazing access to the mighty Mississippi River.
It's really about trying to connect people to the river long term. We have hiking trails, about 2.5 miles of walking trails. You walk along and meander along the river up into our uplands and other habitats. You could connect by going up on our walkway that goes across Coon Rapids Dam and really feel the experience, the power of the river.
Social distancing is a must-do in the park, and there's plenty of space available.
Most of the trail systems are wide enough that you have opportunities to pull off the side and let somebody go by.
Happy trails are just a short drive away.
Besides the roar of the dam and roar of the power of the water coming over the river, once you get down to the park along the river, it's very, very quiet and you really can immerse yourself in nature.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, just another one of our fantastic spots here in Minnesota.
Thanks for watching, everybody. Have a good one. Jana's up next.